Hello children. So in today's STEM at home challenge, I'll be making trolley car or cable car in front of you. For that you just need any empty box. Then you need threads of different lengths and one hook. First of all, you have to make two holes in the cap of your box or jar. See, I've already made one hole here and one at this end. Now after making hole, take very small piece of thread and pass through these holes and tie a knot. Now see, I've inserted the thread in both the holes and after that tie a knot in both the ends. Like this. Now let's just close this jar. Now after this, take this hook and we'll hang our container like this. Now what we need to do is take one thread and tie a knot with one end of the hook. Similarly, take another piece of thread and tie on the other side of this hook. And we have to pass the third piece of thread from inside the hook and we have to tie both the ends of this thread which we have passed from the center of the hook through with the help of anything, like we can use two chairs to tie this. Now see, the thread which is passing from the center, I have tied this thread through with the help of two chairs, one end here with one of the chair and another end there with another chair, and I have also fixed two threads with the hook. So what I'll do is, if I pull this thread, so my container will come here, and if I pull thread that side, so container will go to that side. So that's how students can make cable car easily at home and they can pass on items from one place to another with this easy setup.